This is the Akuma MA50HB. CAT 50, 10,000 RPM, 4/4 axis. And we're going to do a palette change for you. We do a tool change. Run the spindle from low to high for me. What speed do we have?
1200 RPM.
1200 RPM.
Yeah. You want to go
lower? Higher?
Oops, okay. Okay, 100 RPM.
100 RPM. Can you go to, let's say, 5,000 RPM for me? And let's go to 8,000 RPM. And 10,000 is the high RPM, if you can go there for me. Can you bring it back down and or just run or rapid the machine around for me? Let's bring the spindle down to about 1,000. Or even turn the spindle off. And let's rapid the XYZ. X.
Y. Z. That's the Z.
And can you rotate the pallet for me?
Sure.
Rotate the pallet. Okay, and do you use the touch setter in the probe? would have used it.
I don't know. I never used it.
Thank you. How many tools?
I have to check it out. Two magazines, another one. Too.
Chip blaster going through spindle. There you have the Akuma MA50HB. Thank you for watching.